Spidey 1958, and welcome to a new Let's Play of Stranded: Alien Dawn. The game came out a little while ago. I played with it some off camera, and I thought I'd do a few episodes of this. I really have gotten into survival games lately, so if you guys like seeing stuff like this, I can start doing more and play a lot of games. Okay, let's go ahead and get started here. Okay, there's only one scenario. This is an early access. There's one region and one moon. We're going to change the, as far as I can tell, the only difference between the levels is how much you start with. And that. So we're going to go ahead and start on easy just because that gives us more resources and things will go a little faster. So let's go ahead and switch to easy. We'll use 58 for the seed and firm. There are game rules, but the only thing is you can make it more difficult or more easy. So we're going to not add any new rules. We're going to go ahead and next. Now we have to choose our people. We're pre-choosing some. There's a couple things you got to make sure you have. And I don't have some of those. Okay, the first thing, you want someone with a crafting skill of at least 3. Or a construction skill. Skill twice as fast. So this guy is a good general guy. So let's see who we're going to be with. She's good at combat. She's indifferent to combat with good healing. She's smart. And she's good at healing. So let's go ahead and get rid of you. Okay, so that gives us construction and a cooking 3. She's got a cooking 2, but healing 6, and an intellectual 3. She has an intellectual 7, and is good at farming, but she can't craft. Ooh, that's bad. I like the intellect, but not being able to craft. There are relationships here. I really don't like that not crafting. So let's see if we can find somebody else that's smart. Intellectual 1, intellectual 2, incapable of healing, intellectual 2, intellectual 6, and he's interested in combat. I think he's the one to replace it. He is the son of Vivian, so you could do it as a family affair. Of course, he's not a genius. Are there any other geniuses? So, he's our construction 3 guy. May want to look at somebody else too for him. Healing 6 I really like, plus she's interested in farming. She's a combat 3 and interested in farming and cooking. So we don't have anyone that's great starting out, but everyone has some capabilities to fight. I think we'll go with this. Because otherwise I'll start asking questions all over. So we've got Carter, Tina. She can't fail a medical treatment, but she gets hungry twice as slow, so she doesn't eat as much. Oh, she's a teenage mom. Okay, I think that should do it. So we're going to go ahead and start here. Now, I've played this some and that. I'm not an expert, but I'll try to point out the stuff that I think is very important for you to do early so you don't wind up messing up, which I have done more than once. So we will see what happens. Meltdown, it's like you just crashed, understand it. Okay, so I think our base is gonna be good. Oh goodness, melons. So what we're gonna do here, we're gonna start salvaging the ship. And then we're gonna send people out to observe stuff. So observe that tree. I don't think we need to observe rocks. You know what they look like. I'm gonna observe that squash-like plant. These guys aren't good. I believe they are a hostile. It looks like they're relatively peaceful, so. Okay, so we want to wander around. Want to observe what that is. Okay, that should give us a start on figuring out what our resources around here are. Oh, we want to observe those too. And that is white oak. We'll get that. I may be going overboard on my observing. Observe that. You gotta learn what's around here. That. We're already observing that someplace. I think that will do it for the time being. Okay, so let's go down here. And we're going to set up some stockpiles. They have some place to put stuff. Go ahead and start building camp up. First of all, I'm going to build a shelter here. And then we're going to build some sleeping spots in the shelter. Okay. And we're going to build some additional shelter. We set stockpiles in here as well. set these to hold everything but construction materials. Set this one to hold everything but construction materials. Things tend to not rot as fast under, and we're going to set this one to only hold construction materials. So we have beds and that. We're going to need more scrap. Let's look for another wreck that we can get to. Salvage that one too. Okay, let's go ahead and speed up time. We got scrap to start building our shelter. When they turn purple, it means that they have enough materials there to start building it. Blue means that the ghost is ready to build, and then of course when it finishes building. Now you notice if you don't see roofs here, that's because that's turned off by default, so you can see things, but if you click here, you can see the roof. And this needs... that's not good. Okay. We can't move this. We can move these. Okay, so this one, we're going to cancel the construction. We're going to move these. Shelter. This time we'll build it right. If you build them connecting like that, okay, we're also going to go up here while we're thinking of it. We're going to go ahead and set their schedule. So we're going to give them 8 hours of sleep. Emergency rations here. Rations there, that's good. Okay, who's our highest combat people? You're a 2, you're a 0, you're a 3, and you're a 1. So we're gonna grab a laser. And actually, let's have you go ahead and grab a laser, even though you're the highest, you really like it, so. So the two of them should go grab laser pistols. So we've discovered buttermelon, which is another source of food. So what we're going to do is go ahead and have them start gathering some other resources. We'll have them cut down trees, cut down the bushes, and we'll even have them mine the chunks there. Now over here, we're going to go ahead and select harvest. We don't want to actually rip these out because they will replenish. to harvest food. Something killed this, so we will butcher it. And while they're sleeping there, we'll go ahead and get some things queued up. I'll go ahead and queue up a research desk so you can research. And you don't have the ability to do any of the rest of this stuff yet, so we haven't harvested any wood. Apparently we got sticks. One of the things that's hard to handle is their happiness. Happiness can be a pain. You have to keep it in mind. Now they'll eat raw stuff, which isn't necessarily good. Okay, we now know blade grass can give us hay. So we can send cut over here and give us some hay. And we can butcher that. I think there's another one in here. Yep, I don't know if it's killing these things, but we'll take advantage of it. Okay, we should have sticks now so we can build our campfire. That will let us cook stuff. So let's go ahead and get some farms going. Get another field farm going. Blade grass farm going. And we don't need trees or that right now, so. Now that we have this, we're gonna go ahead and set it up. We're gonna try to keep 6 veggie meals in stock. We're gonna try to keep 6 meat soups in stock. Then we will keep 4 emergency rations cooked. They like them better if they cook. So that will help with food and happiness. So now we're going to go to furniture. We're going to put down a table here. They're happier if they have someplace to sit when they eat. And then we'll put down some chairs. Someone's got a mild infection. We might have to put a... Do we have fencing yet? Yes, we have fencing. Let's go ahead and start with a wooden fence around our 2 fields here. Otherwise, I see the foot. I want to have a campfire tonight, that sounds good to me. You're done. With a couple fence doors in, because you put in a gate, you have to open and close it. The fence doors will open and close on that. Put one there and one there. Okay, we should now be able to build the workbench. And our research station just got hit by lightning. So we'll repair it there quick. And we're going to go ahead and start our research. Okay, the first thing I always research is weapons. The second one I like to research is spaceships and construction. And I usually go metal refinement, pickling. And we did not get really nice. Oh, the lights hitting us left and right. Injured by lightning. Okay, so while we're doing that, let's look around. Another place we can salvage. Another place we can salvage. And yet another place we can salvage and research these. Well, we haven't observed. Set to observe them, but we haven't yet. Now we're not going to get to that one before it rots away. We'll just be salvaging up stuff left and right here. This one low is already gone, so we can't get anything out of that. This one is the one I already thought of. Okay. Bird nest. Let's go ahead and destroy the bird nest. Okay, let's go ahead and go to our activities here. Make it off simple. And here is our best armor. So that would be you. So we're going to give you a 2 there. And we'll also give you 2 in hardness. Okay, pause. Someone's attacking here. You are going to be drafted, and then attack this. Apparently these birds aren't as peaceful as we thought. Okay, so now we're going to undraft these people. We go back to what they were doing. And we're going to go to Butcher. Someone should do something to Butcher. Yeah. And then we're going to butcher these. That will give us meat. Butcher. Okay. And then since we've got that, we're going to go ahead and go for the drying rack here. So we can dry our meat. See, we haven't really started researching any of our stuff yet. And whenever you go into combat, it drops the standard speed. So. If we click here, we can see we have six of those in stock, six of those in stock, and four of those in stock. So we're fine on food at the moment. Just in case we need it in the future, we're going to go ahead and build chopping block. That will let us turn wood into sticks for fuel and stuff. We have two people injured. They're being treated. Well, one of them is being treated, the other one is awaiting treatment. Speaking of which, we're going to go ahead here and on our activities. She's our strongest healer. We're going to set her to a 1 and send this one to a 2. Shattered bone. So if we click on them, you can see how happy this is. This person's -9, few fun things to do. It's dark and in a little pain, but they're +40, which they get for like a few days. And then we celebrate it, which gives them another day. But then they're going to start wanting more stuff. Which depends on us getting some research done. So we're going to go up here again for our activities. Research. Who is our best research? Who is our best research? You are. You're going to be priority of researching. How's your crafting skill? Researching and crafting. That is your specialty now. And who's our best cook? You're our best cook, so we're going to put you on cook duty. We have 427 currently. What the heck is that? I've never seen those before. Oh, they flew away. I've never seen those before. Apparently he's going. Kill it. Whoops, here's another thing we can butcher. I don't know what killed it, but we'll see if we can butcher it. Okay. Who's our best? Scavenger. both about the same. You already got too much to do. Let's make you a one there and a two there. That way she'll keep our food stocked up and then scavenge the rest of the time. Still have no one researching. Come on, people, you need to research. Winter's coming. So anyway, I think at this point we will call it an episode. As always, if you enjoyed this episode, go ahead and leave me a like or a comment. And leave me a dislike fine, but please just come and say what you dislike. As always, this is Spidey 1958, and have fun gaming.